Alright guys, it's me again. The reason why I was laughing is this is the fifth time that I've attempted to make this video. Alright, now, I've got a question today. If anyone of you guys know anything about this, please let me know. I have dynamite. Now this has been, I had 28 pieces, so this is the 20th one that I'm attempting to set off here. And look, it disappears. I do not understand what's happening to my dynamite. No matter what I do, it won't go off. Check this out. I place a bar in front of it, behind it, beside it. Oops, see? Nothing. I missed them last two times, but as you've seen, it didn't matter anyway. It disappears every single time. And it's driving me batshit, actually. Which I shouldn't use that term. It's a crazy term. I'm sorry. Couldn't think of nothing else to say at the point. But if anybody has any questions or comments on this, please feel free to leave them. I just found me I turned a zombie villager a second ago, and he turned out to be something that I've never seen before. And he's the second one as of late that I've turned that I've never seen before. The other one was a cartographer, I think is what they're called. This guy is a fisherman, and I've already bought that fishing pole off him, which I really didn't need. I've got a better fishing pole already, but I figured he'd unlock some more stuff, but I bought everything he has so far and it's not unlocked nothing else, so I just thought I'd quit. No sense in, you know, doing something for nothing. But anyway, if you guys know anything about this dynamite dilemma I'm having, please let me know. Y'all have ever seen a fisherman? That's pretty cool, isn't it? Let me know something about them, because I have no idea what they have to offer besides those four things, and he's not unlocking nothing else. So anyway guys, I just figured I'd give you an update about what's going on in my world and show you what my dilemma was I was telling you about. If you have any questions or comments on this, please let me know. And oh, by the way, give a shout out to a friend of mine called the Bomb 024, the Bomb 24. He's from the Netherlands over in Holland, and he is a great guy. Played with him yesterday for a little bit, and couldn't ask for a nicer person. So yeah, I definitely wanted to give a shout out to the Bomb 024. Good guy. All right guys, I guess that's all I have to say for now. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them. And I will see you next time.